right now.
Spirits are high tonight in Walker County, where churchgoers joined in praise and in prayer just days after their sanctuary was ravaged by fire. Good evening, everyone. I'm Sherry Jackson. Tonight's service at the Nauvoo Church of God is the first since an electrical fire damaged their main worship hall Monday night. CBS 42 News reporter Matt Fernandez is live in Nauvoo tonight. And Matt, these parishioners say they will rebuild.
Yes, it was a very emotional night for church members. This is the damage that remains from Monday's fire. Because of that, services were held at the Life Center.
We lost our church. It don't mean we lost our spirit. We're still going to be here.
We're just blessed to be able, that nobody got hurt, and that our people, the people of the church, the building burned, but we still are united.
Many have good memories at the church.
I had ties and I got saved here, and I've gone up here ever since I was little, ever since I was born.
I've been here 36 years. Love every minute of it.
Church members say they're ready to build new memories.
Feels like a death in the family, but, you know, we'll build again.
But I think God's got something other in store for this community.
And the pastor says for now that services will be at the Life Center. Reporting live in Walker County, Matt Fernandez, CBS 42 News.